Hello, in front of me I have KYOCERA DuraForce Pro, and I'm gonna show you how to change the wallpaper on this device. First we need to open the settings. To do that I just swipe down on the screen, like that. And here let's tap on the settings icon. Once in settings, let's tap on display. And here let's select wallpaper. And now we can scroll down here by swiping left and right through the list of images and tap on it to select one, for example, this one, like this. And then tap set wallpaper. Now let's go back. And as you can see, the wallpaper changed. You can also touch and hold on the free space on the home screen, for example, here. And then tap wallpapers. And now let's select one, for example, this one. And then tap set wallpaper. And that's it. Thank you for watching. And if you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to our channel and leave the like on the video.